So it's just I fucked her, right? And she says to me, are you happy? I told her, of course I'm happy. I'm the happiest person you know. Really pissed me off, you know? I've been fuming about it all week.
Are you gonna deal or sit there all night telling stories?
Jesus, Dave. Bro, I'm too tight tonight.
Anyway, I thought you and Emma were still seeing each other.
Kinda.
Why else did you bring her?
We're talking about holidays at the moment. I want to go to that Greek island where they made that film. I think he's getting ready to ask me the question.
Grow up, Em. She's just another fuck.
Fuck you, Joe. If that's true, then why are we still together? It's been over a year.
Good point. You're another fuck who doesn't moan about it.
None of us moan about it, Joe.
I know, but I don't think little Emma gets why. Do you, Emma?
Kefalonia.
What?
That's where your film was set. Of course. Knowing Marcus, she'll end up going on holiday to the Isle of Wight.
True.
I'm binning her next week anyway. Just need something to keep me going until Jenna gets back from Hong Kong.
Two, please. Isn't Jenna still with Eddie Nelson?
Yep.
Marcus?
It's like I always say, keep your friends close and their girlfriends closer.
That's as may be. But touch Beth and I'll have your whole arm off.
One, please. Same goes for Joanna. Only she'd do it to you if you tried it on.
Jesus, Harry. I wouldn't do that to you guys. Anyway, they're not my type.
They're all your type.
Why do we all have to come over her anyway? Left in here like fucking children while the adults talk.
You know why, Joe. Drugs and blowjobs. That's all our men think about.
That's all some of us are good for.
I'm sorry, Emma. I shouldn't laugh. We're all in the same boat, after all.
You two speak for yourselves.
Bitch! It's not like your relationship with Harry is built on solid rock, is it?
No, but it doesn't need to be. As long as he keeps me happy, I keep him happy.
Slut.
You're only as good as the last name someone called you.
Anyway, Harry won't be happy for long. I heard Marcus say he was going to take him to the cleaners tonight.
Harry's too good at poker for that, babe. And besides, he isn't betting more than $5,000 tonight anyway. You might wear the trousers, but I own them.
20.
I'm in for that. 20. And 10 more.
I'll stay. Cool.
Cool.
Not yet. 30 more.
They phones.
Cool.
Being around you girls. Tension you could cut with a knife.
Friends you could cut with a knife.
A rusty one.
Girls, what did I say about playing nice?
Okay, okay.
Don't know how you can go out with Harry anyway. He frightens me.
I know. It's part of the attraction.
You're twisted.
I'm enlightened. And doesn't Dave scare you enough anyway, Beth? He's not exactly known for his temper or his kind nature.
I can control him.
Think so. We'll find out, shall we? Time to be girlfriends.
That's what you get for trying to break me, Marcus. You gonna learn a lesson this time? What the fuck?
I didn't...
Marcus, the first rule of denying stuff is someone can't catch you doing it.
Do you know what happens to people who try to cheat me? You should. You've done it to enough people for me. Trying to fuck me? Me? Yes, I did just say that.
Better than me imagining it, I suppose.
You girls done then? Normally you need a couple of more bottles of wine before you're ready for us.
Oh, we're ready for you.
What the fuck do you...
Emma?
What is this?
We're done with the girlfriend thing. This is the steal all your money thing.
You're dead. Do you fucking hear me?
I hear you, baby. I just don't believe you.
I don't think Ace High is going to help you.
Depends on which of us is bluffing.
I can't believe you're trying this. What's your fucking plan, eh? There ain't enough on there to get out of the country. And we know who you are.
Not if we kill you, you don't. I think he gets it, Joe.
You think you could rape me, Marcus, and get away with it?
Marcus? The fuck is she saying?
The bitch is lying.
Joe, we don't have to do this.
Oh, I think we do.
There is another way.
That is the only way.
We didn't have to walk this path, Joe. That piece of shit touched you. You only had to come to me.
You sided with him. All boys in the clubhouse together.
We are now.
What have I told you about pointing guns? Someone will get hurt. Can you hear me? Emma? I think we should start seeing other people. Beth, you know I didn't want it to end like this. I kind of expected you wouldn't go quietly out of my life. But I never wanted this.
Dave, can you do one last thing?
What's that, honey?
Shut your fucking mouth, you smug shit.
Out of the mouths of babes.
Looks like your gamble didn't pay off, Joe.
I don't know, Harry. You haven't seen my hand yet.
Okay, that's enough. Now, can anybody tell me where Joanna went wrong there, please? And the rape allegation. Very creative, don't get me wrong, but I don't feel it was designed to make Marcus feel good about himself. Well, thank you all for attending the Ains Assertiveness course. Now, what did we all get from it? Marcus, this must be the 15th time you've been on one of these courses. What did you take away from it this time?
Same as I said last time. Needs to be more violent.
David?
I like the course. But I was a bit disappointed when I didn't get a seven of spades.
Beth?
I enjoyed it. I thought the paradigm of interpersonal relationships in 21st century worked particularly well with the gangster and girlfriends theme. And the metaphor of misogynistic card playing, too.
Right, time's up. Next week, we'll be looking at the effects on a gay relationship of an accidental castration.
So does that include the actual...